Everyone, welcome back to another video. How are you all doing? It's been quite a while since I made video here on this channel, and hopefully you are all doing well. I was quite busy with my offline projects and assignments that I had to complete, and here I am back with making videos again. So as you guys know, I had actually shared a picture of a mobile tripod that I bought with my own money. Nobody sent me to say good things about that. So I bought paying around 550 rupees. So the price fluctuates. I will leave a link to that in the description section of this video. You can find the link and see the pricing for yourself and maybe consider buying it as well later. So I've got two tripods. I had ordered two tripods. So here they are sitting on the desk waiting for me to review. So the first tripod that I'm going to talk about is this plastic tripod. So because I have paid 550 rupees, so I got the plastic tripod. So the first good thing about this is that it actually tilts and rotates in all directions. So that's one very advantage of this tripod, I would say, because you can literally move it in all the direction and get all the shots and all the angles that you are looking for. So that way it helps you get some nice looking images as well as videos. And you have got that bubble level as well, so that you know it is absolutely horizontal to the ground, so that way you can actually adjust the height of the tripod. Another good thing about this tripod is that the lock mechanism itself. So as you can see, it has got this type of lock mechanism where you can actually unlock the flap and just lock it again so that it is fixed over here. So this is very good thing, rather than having a twisting knob so that you should be fiddling around to see which way it locks and which way it unlocks. So that hassle is removed while the mechanism is like this. So I like this lock mechanism very much than having the twisting knob. Another good thing about this tripod is that it is quite okay-ish for taking pictures at several different heights. For example, the height ranges from 35 centimeter to, it goes all the way to 105 centimeter, I would say. So that's the height of this tripod. That's the maximum height it can go, and it can carry weight of around 1 kilograms of your smartphone. So I think you can also keep your tablets over here if this height supports your tablet's size. So the clamp is also there, so they have given you the clamp as well, and there are adjusting knobs to adjust different angles that you are looking to tilt or say turn, and you can take some really good panoramic pictures with this tripod as well. So that's the advantage of having a professional looking like tripod for a very cheap price. So that's about it. If I start talking negative things about it, this tripod is not so sturdily built. It is not so sturdy because it itself doesn't have quite a weight. So it itself doesn't weigh much. So that's why it itself is not sturdy. But then again, if you hold it this way and take a picture, it really works and gets the job done. So that's how I can call. Other than that, the negative thing again, if I talk about, is regarding the plastic build quality itself, because everything is plastic. So everything is not so smooth as you would expect from a tripod. If you want me to make a tutorial video on how to take better pictures using this tripod at different angles, I will also make that if you are really interested. Alright, so the next tripod that I'm going to talk about is this Benro MK10. I think you guys know, if you're into photography, you will know about this Benro tripod, Benro company. So they make tripods, they are very professional with what they are making, and that's how this is also built. So this is considered a selfie stick basically, because it has got a long stick and you have got the rubbery handle. So first good things, let's talk about the good things about this tripod. The first one is that it has got a remote attached to it. So it has got a dedicated slot where you can fix it whenever you are not using it. So that's a very nice thing, very nicely constructed, I would say. So if you just remove like this, you have got the remote control. There is on and off button as well. It runs on battery, and you can actually charge using micro USB. That's really cool as well. But it costs you around 1300 to 1500 rupees here in India. So I will also leave a link to this Benro tripod in the description section, but I really think that it is worth the money you are paying, because it goes long way. You don't have to keep changing your selfie stick again and again, buying knockoffs like this. But this is really awesome, and this is really nice as well. So here's the remote button. You can use it to capture pictures, keep the mobile phone in bulb mode, for example, to its maximum shutter speed, and then take a picture. You get some really good looking astrophotography. So that's how you can use this remote. So that's how it tucks in back. Very nice, very clicky feel. That's how I like it. And the legs are very rubbery feel. That means it has got a lot of grip. Even the base is very nicely textured, so there is a lot of grip there as well. So all sorts of good thing I'm talking about this tripod, because it's really nice and well built. And if you look at this little knob, if you just make it loose, so it will tilt all the way around. So you've got the 90 degree tilt as well. There is the 360 degree movement. You have got the mobile holding clamp, which is really well built, very sturdy. So that's how awesome it is. Regarding negative things about this Benro tripod, the first negative thing, or rather the last negative thing that I would talk about this tripod, is its selfie stick itself. The selfie stick itself is the problem here, because there is not really much to lock this stick wherever you want. So there is this aluminium stick holding different height adjustments. There is that, pretty much it. You cannot lock or do something about it. So as you use it more and more, hopefully it doesn't get loose and tries to fall down. So that's one negative thing I would say. But for now, as you can see how hard it is to move back and forth, so that means it's really sturdy and well built. Maybe they are confident of that reliability as well. So that's the only negative thing that I can talk about this Benro tripod. Other than that, again, you can use it as a tripod as well with this height. So there is a base which is very sturdy, so you can use it this way. If you prefer the three leg tripod, which is which goes all the way 105 centimeters or something like that, you can consider this tripod. Again, the negative thing is the sturdiness here, but the positive thing about this tripod is the sturdiness. So that's how these two compare each other. I would suggest, if you have got the money, please do spend on both of these tripods. You never know which comes handy. So that's how that's what I recommend. So this is the Benro MK10 Mark 10, I would say. This is the plastic tripod. And another awesome thing about this tripod is that, as you guys know, it just folds like this. You can literally hold it in your hand, because it's the selfie, and easily the button is also reachable, so you can take some really nice looking selfies of yourself and your friends, and maybe the scene in the background. So that's how awesome this tripod is. So if you are willing to spend your money, say around within 2000 rupees, you will be getting these two tripods. So I highly recommend that you get these two tripods. You never know at what situation you might want this tripod, or at some other situation you might consider this tripod. So that's how it is. Hope you like this video. If yes, hit that like button, and of course, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.